Well, good morning, New Song Church. So glad that you could be with us this morning. And look, it's the last week of the fast. Day 16 is here. Can you believe that you made it this far, right? So just so glad that you're here with us this morning. And just want to take a second to encourage you. This is the last week, and we really want to just take this time to dig in to prayer. And so I want to talk about fervent prayer, prayer that is like intense and just you're just kind of going for it today and going for it this week. So there's a lot of things maybe that you're believing for. Maybe there's some things you've been kind of holding back. You haven't really asked God for yet. This is the time to do that in the fast. This is the time that you want to engage. James chapter 5 says that the effective, fervent prayer of a righteous man avails much. And so there's something about fervent prayer. And we see this kind of prayer throughout the scriptures. You know, in the Old Testament, the prophet Elijah, he actually practiced a lifestyle of fervent prayer, intense prayer. And he witnessed God doing amazing things. He saw God doing, there was one time where a widow's son died, and Elijah just fervently prayed, and God did a miracle. Just incredible, incredible, intense prayer that we have. And we have the ability to do that. When we pray, it's connecting to God. So during these 21 days of prayer and fasting, you've been connecting with God, fasting disconnects us from the world, and fasting helps us. So we want to just helps us get closer to God, but prayer is really what's connecting us. And so we want to just kind of dive in now. And I want to give you some other scriptures for you to meditate on this week when it comes to prayer. These things, Matthew chapter 7, verses 7 through 11, Matthew chapter 6, verses 9 through 13, Ezra 8, 23, Psalm 141, verse 2, Matthew 21, 22, Acts 2, 42, Romans 12, 12, Ephesians 6, 18, Philippians 4, 6, Colossians 4, 2, 1 Peter 3, 12. These are some great scriptures to help you along the way. And so we just want to dig in this week. What are some of the big things that you're asking God for this week, you're believing God for? You know, some people are trying to break strongholds. Some people are believing for unsaved family and friends. Other people are, I've got some big things that I know that only God can do. And so this is the time I'm going to just dive in and ask, And we say, listen, God always answers our prayers. They're either yes, no, or not right now. So there's nothing wrong with us asking these kind of prayers and praying these kind of prayers and writing down these kind of prayers. So this is the week to dive in. It's the last week of the fast. And we're going to have, I just know that you're going to have some breakthroughs, and I believe you're going to see it this week. So why don't we pray together right now? Sorry, my voice is still a little hoarse from last night, but boy, we had a great time last night at church, and just love being in the church and love being around God's people. So awesome. So let's pray. Let's pray together. Right now, asking God. Now, remember, prayer is connecting with God. So let's just join me as we pray right now, okay? Father, we just come before you, Lord, and just like your disciples, Lord God, we ask that you teach us how to pray, Lord God, that you teach us how to pray, your kingdom come, your will be done, Lord God, on earth as it is in heaven, Lord God. We want to see heaven opened, Lord, over us, Lord God. We want to be in your presence, and we thank you for the ability, Lord, and the honor and privilege to be able to connect with you and partner with you in prayer, Lord God. And so, Lord, we just ask that right now you would stir up our hearts to pray. Lord God, give us ears, Lord, to listen. Lord, as you speak to us, Lord, this last week of our 21 days, Lord God, we want to hear your voice clearly, Lord God. And we ask, Lord God, that you would increase our faith, Lord, to believe that you want to answer, Lord, these prayers according to your will, Lord God. So we thank you for hearing us this morning and all this week, Lord God. And Lord, I pray for breakthroughs and miracles this week, Father. You are the God of miracles. There's nothing that's too hard for you. So Father, as we dive in, Lord God, as we fervently come before you and seek your face, Lord God, would you answer us? Would you meet us, Lord, here? And teach us, Lord God, to praise you in the midst of our prayer, to praise you in the midst of our waiting, to never give up on you, Lord God, and continue to worship you, Lord. And we thank you. In the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. Amen, amen, amen. So, listen, every week, every morning, we'll have a new devotion for you. And also, I just want to remind you that we're ending our 21 days of prayer and fasting this Sunday night with what we call Encounter. Now, it's a little bit different because normally our Encounter night isn't on our normal worship night. But hey, because we are visitors in another church and we're so thankful for Circle of Christ that's letting us use their church, we're going to do it on Sunday night. So this Sunday night, we're breaking our fast. We're having our Encounter, and that's going to be an extended night time of worship. And then we have a speaker coming in, and we have Pastor Evan Pete from Bridge Community in Queens. He's going to come, and he's going to bring that fire, that kind of what you would come to expect from Encounter. So our worship team is pumped up and ready. Now, here's the thing. You know that our seating is limited just normally, all right? And so registration's going to go up today for that. And then we'll have an overflow list because people end up, canceling and stuff. So if when we hit capacity, when we hit max, you will go on a waiting list, all right? And then that's how it's going to be. Also, we are going to be starting an hour early so that we can have time for our Encounter. So we're going to actually be starting our service only for this Sunday at 5 o'clock, and Encounter will go from 5 to 8. So all of that information will be on our website as you get ready to register. But we just want to kind of give you the heads up that that's what we're doing. Looking forward to an amazing week. I'm praying for you this week. I'm believing God for you this week. And so remember, New Song Church, let's press in. Let's be fervent with our prayers. Let's chase after God. And remember that the best is truly yet to come. All right. So you guys enjoy your day. I hope you have a blessed day no matter what you're doing. Maybe you're on your way to work. Maybe you're at work right now. Maybe you have day to rest today, whatever it would be. I hope you have a blessed day and that you feel the Lord's presence with you. All right. We'll see you tomorrow for another devotional. God bless you.